This is our project for controlling DC motor using PWM signal, which is generated on Altera DE2-70 board. And this is our VHDL code. The generated PWM signal is filtered using 220 microfarad capacitor. The motor speed is controlled with switches 0 and 1. And the rotation direction is controlled with switch 2. For that purpose, we use the H-bridge circuit.